Hello, my name is Mike, and I'm going to teach you how to filter your reports by date in WordPress. It's been a while since I've used one in a video, but Formidable Forms reporting is an awesome way to visualize the data that your users give you. And today I want to show you how to filter that data you're receiving by the date you receive it. So let's look at what I have set up. I have here the standard NPS form template. NPS stands for Net Promoter Score, and it's a popular way to judge how your company is performing. Basically, a 0 to 10 scale, where 9 and 10s are really good, and 6 and below is considered bad. And then I took that form, and I put a report graph using a Formidable shortcode here. It looks like a lot, but it's fairly simple. frm-graph is the shortcode to make the graph from your data. ID equals 99. This 99 is the field ID for the NPS scores in my form. Y underscore title equals total changes the label for the y-axis, just like X underscore title equals score given changes the label for the x-axis. Then X show text every equals 1. This guarantees the labels go from 0 to 10 by ones, rather than something like 2, 4, 6, etc. Then these three here, title equals NPS data, title bold equals 1, and title size equals 36, affect the title here. And then finally, width equals 100% makes it responsive and take up 100% of the horizontal space on this page. Okay, so we have a nice shortcode that has made a pretty attractive report. But you may have noticed, my scores aren't very good. However, a lot of these low scores are due to problems that have been fixed. My newer scores are good ones. So I want to filter this graph to be only the newer scores. Now, the common way to do this is with a specific date. In this case, we'd add the following to our shortcode. Created underscore at underscore greater underscore then equals, and then a specific date in quotes using this format. And this would work. But the problem is anytime I want to see more recent dates, I need to go back in and change this. What if I wanted to see the most recent data without needing to edit my shortcode? For example, what if I wanted just the last 4 weeks of data to be shown? In that case, I'd change this date to minus 28 days. That means that only data from the previous 28 days will show. So let me do that and check it out. Okay, it looks like some of those bad scores happened in that fourth week. So what if I wanted to start fresh each month? Just wipe the slate clean on the first every time. Well, we could change the minus 28 days to first day of this month. Seems weird and not very code-like, but I promise it works. Let's give it a shot. There we go, it works. And my numbers this month are much better on average. And that's how easy it is to filter your reports by date with Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.